Hi, I'm Aubrey Cornelius with another Drop the Mic. And today we are here at Bath and Granite for Less with Sasha Stern. S-H-T-E-R-N.
That's
Stern.
Right. Don't forget the H.
I didn't. That's why I made a concerted effort to include it.
Thank you.
What is Bath and Granite for Less? What do you do here?
We sell a bunch of cool materials that you couldn't find at Home Depot or Lowe's, because if you could, we wouldn't be in business, for your bathroom and your kitchen remodel.
And I know that you have a few other projects going on in addition to this. What else is in the works?
So the one project that's been taking up the most amount of my time is called Rate Our Date. It's a mobile app, and the idea came from I'm kind of like in this online dating world, and I think a lot of people in my demographic go on these dates. They kind of leave the dates thinking, I don't know if I got anything out of that. How awesome would it be if you could get immediate feedback from the person you went on a date with? So in the app, if you and I were to go on a date and I want to send you a survey, I have to complete the survey about you first. And you're going to get a message that says, Sasha filled out a survey about your date. If you want to see the results, all you got to do is fill it out about me, and hopefully you'll do so honestly.
I know that you're also very involved in Entrepreneurs Organization Colorado, also known as EO, because you're El Presidente.
They call me Baby Putin.
Why do they call you Baby Putin?
Because I speak Russian, and I'm president of the chapter for this year. So EO supports small business owners in Colorado, gives them a place to share and learn, and it's a fun community. It's a really fun community to be a part of and lead.
Are you familiar with emojis?
No.
No? Do you text message?
Oh, emojis.
Emojis.
Yes. So that's one of those words where I know how it's spelled. I've never heard it pronounced. Mm. Like a couple years ago, I think I said posthumously, and somebody said, no, it's posthumously. I was like, all right, well, thank you. I've been reading that word for,
right,
a long time.
What would you consider to be your spirit emoji?
It's the one with all the teeth, and like this.
Yeah. The smiley face?
Smiling, he's got a full rack of teeth.
Are you good at unplugging?
Sort of. I exercise. No, I watch documentaries. Sunday mornings, I watch documentaries. That's my for sure relaxed time.
So what's your guilty pleasure?
Beef jerky.
Really?
Wait, is that guilty?
No, that's...
Define guilty pleasure.
I don't know. Like, for me, mine's ice cream. It's not the best for you, but I really like it.
I don't feel guilty about anything.
Oh.
I'm a guiltless eater.
Yeah.
Pleasure seeker. There's no guilt in anything I do.
That's fantastic. That's a lovely way to live.
Yes.
Cut and scene.